Cuando suma reggaeton, while I'm stepping on that rum, and you moving on the body to the rhythm of the drum. Gotta dance with me to that afro beat. Dirty want it how you want it, to that reggae and the gypsy. The Henny got me tipped, and I'm higher than a hippie when I'm blazing on that clip. And let me pull up, let me pull up. Me dance when we start up, me dance, cause she giving me the chance. Let me pull up, and me cool up with me. Hood up, hood up, look, looking like a boss with me. Food up, food up. Y no lo creo, creo, lo que veo, veo. She's a Leo, Leo, no rings in the Deo, Deo. Una nena tan hermosa, y yo soy feo, feo. Conmigo yo me pego, no lo niego, yo le llego. Yo le llego, no lo niego.
Debajo la luna, un reggaetón de Ozuna. Uno que sea que desea mi chula. Va, va, baile mamá. Va, va, baile mamá. Va, va, baile mamá. Va, va, baile mamá. Debajo la luna, un reggaetón de Ozuna. Uno que sea que desea mi chula. Va, va.
Cuando va allá, como una malvada, no le importa nada, no le para nada. Cuando tiene ganas, es una patrona con tremenda lana. Talk about nana, pues si le me vida loca. Di que nadie se la toca. Y en el baile te sofoca. Chapi, 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 choca. Su baile me provoca. Slow wine for me, dale slow wine. Slow wine for me, dale slow wine. Show me that that booty can be all mine. I could be your shit, you put me on dry. Anytime you want, we going online. Anywhere you wanna go, you decide. You the type of girl that baby I like. You the one I want, baby, my life. Venga, venga, mi niña. If you're feeling mi vibra, yeah. Venga, venga, mi niña. If you're feeling mi vibra, yeah. Shake the pompa, da pa 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 pa. Coming from the truck jump, can't shake the bumper, da ba 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 ba. Can you feel the thump thump coming from the truck jump?
Ba ba, my lame mama. 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 Debajo la luna, un reggaetón de Ozuna. Por lo que desea mi chula. Ba ba, my lame mama. Ba ba, my lame mama. Sea mi chula. Ba, ba, baile mamá. Ba, ba, baile mamá. Ba, ba, baile mamá. Ba, ba, baile mamá. Baile mamá. Baile mamá. Baile mamá. Baile mamá.
Dale, dale, dale.
Yo le oigo bien. ¿Qué lo que, mi gente? Estamos aquí en vivo con el sonido. ¡Yeah! Estamos aquí. My name is Double J. Para toda esa gente que no conocen. Y para toda esa gente que sí conocen. Y para mi gente de OL Live. Estamos aquí en vivo. Ustream, YouTube, esta Stream Media. Para mi gente en español que no entiendan lo que eso dice. Eso dice ese punto calle media. Ustedes llegan, ustedes llegan. Estamos aquí en vivo, Double J, Ed Zone, los MIB Boys.
Claritini.
Le Gini. Si no, llámate a Francini. Los tigres que no saben hacer una vaina seria. Eso es todo charlatini. Coño, pero ponte en serio, muchacho. No.
Se ve una línea.
Un saludo especial a mi gente. Lord of the Fly, así que le dicen en Instagram, Lord of the Fly, pero that's my man G Mathematics, ¿oyeron? Ese que nos puso adelante, aquí en los Nueva York, Brooklyn, sonando diferente, con el sonido, one time, el sonido, ¿ustedes oyen? El sonido, no se equivoquen. Yo, shout out to el tigre bacano allá atrás. Yo, Q, ¿qué es lo que es? El mío. Usted nos puede encontrar siempre aquí, por lo menos una vez al mes, de 10 a 11. Hoy estamos un poquito tarde porque que no, estamos en un pariseo. Tú sabes que hoy es domingo. Tú sabes que estamos en un barbecue encendido eléctrico. ¡Yay! Y no, you know, we just got caught up in the time, you know, just getting some chicken, un chin de corona. Ya ustedes saben cómo es esa vaina, eléctricamente, cuando uno se pone, tú sabes que lo que es. Entonces, llegamos un poquito tarde, pero never again, mi gente. That's one time only, only one time. Dime, Son, ¿qué es lo que tú me dices aquí?
Tranquilidad, ¿qué es lo que se mueve?
No, tú sabes, estábamos aquí en el sonido. Ya yo vi que tú vienes poniendo el sonido bacano como es, de los Man B-Boys con ese bop de Double J. You know, not trying to add nothing up, but you know, we gotta shout them boys out because we've been working hard, you know. Correct me if I'm wrong, porque que South by Southwest estaba acelerado y pico, ¿sí o no?
Claro, para la gente que no sabe, ¿cómo se dice South by Southwest en español?
Ay, el sure por el sure, oeste, esto. No, pues esos tigres de los Nueva York, de que Dominican Joe, que tienen que empezar como saber un poquito el inglés, un Spanglish como es, porque ¿qué es lo que es el sonido lo que trae? Pues esos tigres de los Sures, esos tigres de los East New York, esos tigres de los Flatbush, esos tigres de los Washington Heights, de Diamond. I hope y'all all tuned in, man. I hope y'all all tuned in, because we repping out here for y'all, my niggas, for real, for real. Esto no es para nosotros nada más. Ustedes no tienen que apoyar como es, porque que estamos aquí para ustedes, verdaderamente como es. ¿Sí o no eso? Claritini en el Fugini. Y yo puedo decir que yo he vivido casi en todos los sitios donde están todos los medios community de hispano aquí. Yo viví en el Bronx. Shout out to the Bronx también. Para allá, para Forum, para la 108.3. Coño, pero hablando en claro. But yeah, the Bronx is Puerto Rican Island or DR, because that's the DR borough. You should start calling the Bronx DR PR borough, because in reality, yo, I lived out in the Bronx and no lie, black folks act Puerto Rican. What's going on? Oye, yo pasaba por los blogs y los tigres de que Moreno, shout out to my nigga Morenos, que lo que. Los morenos me dicen, y claro que muchacho, pero tú estás perdido. Y yo, pero tú no eres americano. Me dice, no, yo soy de la isla. No, for real. Yo, in real talk, the Spanish niggas in Brooklyn, man, they real niggas. For real. Niggas don't want to put that topic. Niggas don't want to put that shout out either. But I put it because I live it. Pero yo lo pongo con gozo porque que eso es lo que vivimos en Nueva York. Yo, shout out to the Thalys and the Messias and all the rappers from New York, the Spanglish rappers from New York. They're doing their thing for real. The Cardi B's, they're doing their thing for real because they repping the city. They repping New York. Son hispanos, son dominicanos, son boricua, but they repping New York. They're letting you know, we from here. Feel what I'm saying? So I take a lot of honor to that because, as well, I'm a recording artist. I believe so that I'm an artist overall, model and actor. So I take that with very high honor. You know what I mean? Yeah, we have Hispanic cultures. Yeah, we have, you know, African-American cultures. But New York itself, we a culture on a different average, for real. We different in every way and anyhow, and any kind, however you want to put it, because yo voy a todos los sitios and Dominican niggas in the West Side don't talk like us. They talk with a different puncture. You know what I mean? I've gone to you know what I mean, to Florida. Dominican niggas talk different. They talk with a different puncture. You understand what I'm saying? But when they come from New York, I don't care if it's in English or in Spanish. Loco, tú eres de Nueva York, ¿verdad? You be like, damn, my nigga, why you even putting me out there like that? You feel me? I'm wrong. Like, and we try. I feel like right now we try the most to be cordial and try to, you know what I mean, fall back, because not everybody's comfortable with that New York vibe. For real. Even on the Hispanic side, for real. You come in like, okay, oh no, this nigga too loud. Hold on, let's park this nigga. Y yo, ¿y qué, muchacho? For real, for real. Oye, no te me... Dime, móntame, ¿qué es lo que tú me tienes allí? Que te veo, maquineado. Yo, yo, ladies and gentlemen, shout out to my man, Ezone. Pioneer, for real. Un engineer, recording mix, producer. Un monstruo como es. Monstruo, monstruo como es. Yo, hit him up, man. Edzone. En Instagram, hit him up. Tienen unos fire beats, tienen unos fire recordings. Tú sabes cómo es eso, estamos eléctricos. Pero este tigre, como que he moving silence a veces. Y este tigre, you know.
No que estoy dejando que hable para... No entiendo.
No,
Tú
no.
eres...
No, too. I got
Tú
too
eres...
many wolves coming up in
Tú
this
eres...
office talking about you too
De te dicen
quiet.
la cotorra del sonido.
Oye.
Claro.
I
Tu
do
muchacho,
talk.
yo te dejo hablar
La
y
cotorra de
te va
Brooklyn.
por ahí.
Ah, pero
Pues
oye.
nada, loco, vamos a comenzar hablando de quién eres tú, qué es lo que tú estás haciendo y qué es lo que MIB and all that.
First and foremost, you know, let's shout out to MIB Productions, Made in Brooklyn Productions. That's the number one foundation that your boy Double J. He tenido, he tenido la habilidad y la energía, gracias. It's been like maybe what, 4 or 5 years that I put this together. I'm thankful for the individuals that has helped me, the individuals that's put me in the right path to continue building this foundation that I built 4 or 5 years. Hoy en día, estamos como es. En el 2016-17, I could say I took a little, you know, fall back. I believe we all go through those edges where, you know what I mean, we get roughed up and you gotta fall back and think about it. 2016 and 17 was that for me, you know what I mean? It gave me a little recount real quick, like, levántate, mijo, que lo que. 2018, my man Edzone came back from Cali because he was doing his thing too. You know, shout out to Edzone doing his thing. He got his little college years together too, you know what I mean? So that played a part. He helped me from the very beginning. You know, yo puse, I made in Brooklyn in 2014. Edzone was the pioneer to record me, to mix and master, and take the patience with my crazy motherfucking ass. For real, for real. We did Dom and Mommy, which is the Don't Tell Them Jeremiah remix. Bro, I can't even say the places that we went through and made the sounds and made interviews. Yo, for, con una canción, right now, 11,000 views on YouTube. Shout out to that. Y con una canción till this day, that was in 2014. This 2019, I'm still known for that remix. For real, for real. I'm still getting connections. I'm still getting more empowerments. I'm still getting the relationships that still believed in me for many years when I fought back. Shout out to all of them. Y'all know who y'all are. And it was thanks to that belief, that's to that sound. So I gotta thank you, hard body, my brother. And verdad, today in 2018, we started working on the album Spanglish Thuggin' and Hard Money. That's something that's big. The reason why the title is, I believe it says it all. My language is not English, it's not Spanish, because if you were un verdadero hispano de los América, forget even the New York, de los América, you know for a fact that you don't speak not English or Spanish. You're gonna forget something when you talk in English and you're gonna say it in Spanish. Or you're gonna speak some Spanish and you're gonna forget what you don't know and say it in English. Es que somos de allá, mi hermano. Es de allá que vamos. So, you know, that's what my albums really represent. You know what I mean? And shout outs to the, you know, Bone Thug and Harmony. You know what I mean? Notorious B.I.G. They always gave me, I would say, an inspiration. So that's why it led to that. I could say Miami, which is not a single. Shout out to NDA and Yeah Yeah. Those are the singles that Edzone, which is my partner as well, and I chose for the album. It did great, but I got a shout out to Miami in that album. It took us to very far places. Shout outs to South by Southwest. We made an amazing impact. We made amazing connections. Shout outs to Jam in the Van. Shout outs to Big Music. Shout outs to, what was the mic? It was so many name brands. It was so many sponsorships. Shout outs to everybody that supported us, that had us with us. Yo, there's so many words I want to say, and it's, no me sale, mi gente, pero ustedes saben que lo que. From then on, it's just been fuego, fire, for real, like my man Alpha said. Yo, it's just been an amazing trip. After that, in the last 2 to 3 months, we dropped a single called Need of You that had an amazing impact because it's something that, you know what I mean, come from my heart, come from a foundation of an impact that I went through in my personal life, you know. So, and I'm very thankful for the support and feedback that all my fans and supporters and family gave me on that. That trip just made me get stronger. Now I have a single called Bop. It's bopping everywhere. You know, y'all could go check that. And I'm so saluted, supported by so many that out of that strength, you can find my music in Tidal, in Apple, in iTunes, in Spotify, in SoundCloud, in any way you could think of, thatpiff.com. Yeah, I did it for my niggas too. What y'all mean? I did it for the free, and I did it for those individuals that's paying. Because, you know, vamos a decir la verdad. White folks is not listening to SoundCloud. They're listening to Apple or Spotify. And I'm thankful for that because guess what? I get a little change after that. So, you know what I mean? For all those that's watching, for all those Hispanics, Morenos, for all those African-Americans, Afro-Latinos, however you want to call yourself, ninjas, niggas, you know, we out here. I want y'all to know it's possible. I want y'all to know you could do it. I want you to know I'm doing it. I want you to know, but I can't do it without you. I need every support, everybody, every number they could be. I need that. So, you know what I mean? And my last single that we just took out, shout out to my man DG, East New York is in the building. I had to put one of my individuals, you know what I mean? He's family right there, sabe que lo que. Shout out to my man Melanio. Shout out to Fragment Music, Napoli. They doing their thing. We going to be in a meeting with them in the 27th of June. Y'all could check my gram out. We have so much coming in. I have to shout them out real quick because they part of the movement. You know what I mean? They part of the pieces that I need, you know what I mean, to build the energy that I got today. You know what I mean? So, yeah, shout out to my man DG. We got a single out called Tuck. You know, I called it Tuck because the title name is really I Thought You Knew. So, you know what I mean? We shorten it up with Tuck. But at the same time, it's a big significance because even though, you know, a lot of people, they say I'm the Spanglish, Chris Breezy, looking like, singing ass nigga. I go real hard with culture. I go hard with the culture on my Dominican side, I go hard with the culture on my Puerto Rican side, and then I go hard with East New York, Brooklyn, you know what I mean? And I put a post the other day or something that meant a lot that I had to say, you know what I mean, and put part of the question that Ezzo gave me. Tuck is a legendary street legend, you understand? You know what I mean? For a lot of those on a positive note, I might not expect for you to understand my note, my feeling to that. You know, as I was growing up, we didn't look up to lawyers. We didn't look up to doctors. We didn't look up to police, man. We still don't look up to the police. Feel what I'm saying? Look at what they're doing to us right now. For real. You know what I mean? Shout out to, you know what I mean, stopping the violence with police brutality. You know what I mean? But, you know, growing up, we didn't look up to those individuals. We looked up to the individuals that, you know what I mean, unfortunately was doing a side effect to destruction in our community, but it was bringing money in, and they gave us hope. And they showed us that, you know what I mean, we could live good. We don't have to live in poverty forever. We could, you know what I mean, have nice cars, nice clothes, nice jewelry. Shit, we are the foundation to the jewelry in fashion anyways. So, you know what I mean, they gave us the hope. They came back and gave us the money as well, put block parties, put speakers, and helped us create some of the artwork that we do today, which is dancing, b-boying, hip-hop. If it wasn't for those entrepreneurs in the streets, we wouldn't even have our art in the format of commercial and marketing, which is the biggest movement today. Hip-hop, reggaeton, dancehall, however you want to call it, the urban music. So I take honor with that, you know. And Tuck was a street legend that, you know, was a hitter, was a stick-up boy, you know what I mean, was part of the, you know what I mean, the Haitian Jack movement, the Supreme Team stories, the real 50 Cent, you know, 50 took 50 Cent name because 50 Cent used to shook Supreme Team, you know what I mean? You know, there's a lot of stories to that, but I take honor to that because, you know, those are the bios that I was really chasing. Those were the bios that I was reading up on. And you can't even find this in Barnes and Nobles. You can't find this on the easy. Now you could Google it because, you know what I mean? We got the easy access of that, and the snitches is on point, but we didn't have that when I was growing up. So I take honor to they even, you know, put that in my music. But let me stop babbling. A ver lo que otra pregunta Edson got for me.
Chacho, te fuiste en un viaje. No, que tú estás hablando de la música y todo, pero dar a la gente más de que quién eres tú y que tú traes al juego y que tú haces, de qué tipo de música tú estás haciendo también.
Bueno, antes empecé, creía que era nada más hip hop, trap, reggaetón, dancehall. Yo creía que era nada más eso. Ahora estamos haciendo una mezcla un poquito de todo. I feel, you know, tenemos a Edson tirándole un poco de ritmo a Double J de Afrobeats, dancehall, un poquito de inspiración del viejo reggaetón con el nuevo dembow y reggaetón, you know, estamos inspirados con el hip hop, el trap, el reggaetón y dancehall, Afrobeat, una mezcla de un poquito de todo en eso, yo creo. Además de nuestras raíces de la guaracha, la salsa, el merengue, la bachata y la cumbia. I believe we have a little feeling, a little bit of all that in one pot.
So tú le metes a todo, no te cohibes, tiene cualquier género te mete.
Yeah, I could say honestly, you know, growing up with the feeling of the tropical, of the Caribbean feeling always, I could say, you know, if anything, you could categorize me a little bit more to that. But para ponerme en un específico genre, no creo que porque que lo estoy metiendo un poquito de todo.
¿No tiene un favorito?
Mi favorito te puedo decirle dancehall / afrobeat. I got a real good, you know what I mean, comfortability and feeling when it comes to that.
¿Y qué fue que te inspiró a ese tipo de canciones y ritmo?
Oh, wow, me está haciendo una pregunta donde tú no quieres que me calle otra vez, ¿eso?
Un resumen.
Yeah. Son tantas inspiraciones que me han dado. Primeramente, my favorite hip hop rapper MC of all time will forever be Biggie. You know what I mean? Because aside that he was a street lyricist, he was a poet lyricist because he was bringing out words that no real hood individual at the time it was coming out with in the head. Aside from that, a lot of people forget that he was Brooklyn, but he was born in Jamaica. So he was truly Jamaican. Aside from that, I could say that, you know, I was a fan to Biggie very young age because my father, you know, shout out to 5001 Flavors, is a main designer for them. So from a very early age, he worked with artists. So I was always inspired and around. And before Biggie got his big name and before anybody listened to Biggie or anything, I got to hear Biggie for the first time with Supercop. That was his first video. That was his first featuring, if I'm not mistaken, back in 93. And I only heard it because, like I said, my father did the 8-ball leather jacket that he wore in that video. So I could start from there, from the Buju Bontons, Supercots, to Vico C, El General. You know, they started early 80s. You know what I mean? I'm an 80s baby. So, you know, early 90s. I'm going to put like this to you. Till this day, when you go cop a old school, well, I don't know now about no CDs, but any mix of old school reggae from the mid 90s, The only Hispanic in those mixes was El General. You understand? And Vico C. So aside from that, you know, at an early age, I lived with my grandmother. Me fui para Puerto Rico. Donde Puerto Rico, ahí que estaban cogiendo el sonido grandísimo de reggaeton. And before, it wasn't reggaeton, it was underground, where they had a mixture of soca, calypso, and dancehall, and reggae in one, which is today reggaeton. They gave me a lot of inspiration as well.
Y tú hablando de Vico, sí, ¿cómo tú crees que el género ha cambiado de ese tiempo?
Oh, wow. El género ha cambiado mucho, pero a la misma vez hay cosas, hay muchas cosas similares. Quiero tocar este tema en sí primero, en similar. I want to remind, recordar todo artista old school that made it, that didn't made it, in between. You know, let's be constructive with the artists that's coming up today. Let's be careful cómo le damos el mensaje, because, you know, all the artists from the mid-80s and in the early 90s and mid-90s, they was talking about drugs. They was getting high. You understand? They was different drugs from today. Today you got lean. Today you got Percocets. All that. But before, tú sabes, tenían angel dust, cocaína, el perico, el crack. It was different, you know what I mean? But everybody, the E, and today is Molly. So they was getting high. And they spoke about it in their music as well. Mm-hmm. Some of them spoke it as a negative, and some of them spoke as a positive. You know, but we learned that it was young, they was lost, they was in growth, they shared, you know, their pain with us in their music as well. So we supported them. And they were sharing their stories as well to help the individuals that was minorities in the hood as well. You know what I mean? Help them their story. You know, today I feel like those same individuals, the OGs, you know, the MCs from back in the day, the artists from back in the day, they discredit so much the artists today just because they embrace the drug or the liquor. Mm-hmm. And I would say this, now this comes for the youth and the upcoming artists. A lot of the music from back in the days, which y'all are consuming, which y'all are sampling as well, because nothing that you guys are doing wasn't done yesterday. Sorry. Y'all could act like y'all inventing something, but 95% of, you know, 2001 babies, y'all doing everything that 95 all the way back to 82 did. From the B-Boeing, from the graffiti, from the way y'all dressing, the tight jeans, skateboarders, everything y'all doing was done in 83, 84, 85. Y'all sampling their music too, and y'all don't even know it. So I'm just giving y'all a warning. Le estoy dejando saber. Ustedes no están haciendo nada nuevo, pero I feel like that we got to find a meeting. You know, I could say this, that the similar thing is that we're back to happy music. I feel like the 80s had a lot of happy music. The difference is I feel it's just the politics and the evolution of the music, the sound. You know what I mean? Back in the day, you didn't have so many sound machines. Back in the day, you didn't have auto-tunes. But at the same time, what a lot of individuals didn't know, a lot of rappers in the mid-90s had auto-tunes. It just wasn't called auto-tune. I mean, just like a lot of different diagnosed disease is called different subjects today, and back in the day was just you was retarded. It's the same thing, you know what I mean? But that's the only thing I find different.
Hablando de autotune, ¿qué tú piensas del autotune?
El autotune, yo fui uno de los primeros criticantes que estaba detrás como Jay-Z, death to autotune, for real. Pero a la misma vez fui siempre un artista que siempre estaba detrás de, you know, harmony, vocalista. And I can say this much, you know, even if you're not a vocalist, it helps you to be a writer if you have an inspiration. So, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? That's the beauty about autotune. But at the same time, I always give the gift and the curse of everything for those vocalists as well. That doesn't mean just lay on the autotune. You understand? I'm an artist that I love the auto-tune. I rely on the auto-tune. Thanks to my man Edzone. He helped me a lot to even know how to even rhyme on that shit. But honest truth with you, eso no me quita de parar de yo practicar mi harmony. En el baño yo lo practico. Donde quiera que yo voy, en un carro. Donde quiera que yo voy, I practice it. And thanks to that, I feel like, you know, you hear the sounds that you about to play in a few seconds. And
vamos a poner ahora Miami para que yo oigan lo que Doble J está trayendo.
Doble J está trayendo un sonido diferente, una vaina media brasileña, una vaina media afrobeat, afrolatino, Spanglish. Se llama Miami de Doble J. The album is called Spanglish Thug and Harmony. Pronto, si ustedes me ayudan, si ustedes me soportan, we trying to make a foundation to make a video, go to Miami, give y'all a beautiful visual for that. You know what I mean? So stay tuned. Peace and blessings to all. Vamos allá.
See it. You could catch her in the ground while she snapping on the sand. She's so potent, she go in while she popping money bands. And she doing money dances.
Bring it up, turn it up.
Bailalo, muévelo, enguelo. 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 Bailalo, muévelo, enguelo.
No. take you to Bahama while we sip and burn in grama. It's your beauty que me llama. Make you my dama en mi cama.
Skirting, splitting, twerking.
Never frightened like you hurting, got me lurking.
Cause when you shaking on them hips, that there's no lie. Shaking like Shakira, yeah, damn, no lie. Me and la marea just like a tie. When you bring it all down, making that right.
Que pillas me and you, while the sunset is of you. And we making a cruise. Baby, maybe you could choose.
It's all on you.
Like linguine, yeah, yeah, I could take you there, yeah. Feeling like I'm nature and I whoop in the smoking air.
Smoking all out loud in the coupe everywhere.
Everywhere.
You can see the smoke from the roof to the air.
To the
call
air.
Me the Ray J, she like coupe over here.
Over
yeah,
here.
Yeah, I could take you there in the air.
In the
yeah,
air.
Yeah, I could take you there in the air.
In the
yeah, yeah, I could take you there in the air.
In the yeah, I could take you there in the air.
In the
talking louder while we blaze that sour rum, bock, honey, whiskey.
Tell me, baby, are you tipsy? Hey, rum, vodka, honey, whiskey. Tell me, baby, are you tipsy? Hey, rum, vodka, honey, whiskey. Tell me, baby, are you tipsy? Hey, rum, vodka, honey, whiskey. Tell me, baby, are you tipsy? Hey, drink it back. No, they hear not. Drink it back. Ni una gota. Drink it back. No, they hear not. Drink it back. Ni una gota.
So meet me at the bar, so we could party while we drink. I know you had it hard, and it's been like that for a few weeks. But don't you worry, ma, cause tonight you're gonna have some fun with me. Another round, please.
Shots, 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 shots.
And while we smoke dreams.
Shots, 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 shots.
Another round, please.
Shots, 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 shots.
And while we feel free.
Shots, 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 shots.
Meet me at the bar, so we could party while we drink. I know you had it hard, and it's been like that for a few weeks. But don't you worry, ma, cause tonight you're gonna have some fun with me. Another round, please.
Shots, 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 shots.
And while we smoke dreams.
Shots, 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 shots.
Another round, please.
Shots, 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 shots.
And while we feel free.
Shots, 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 shots.
And in the hour, start the happy hour. And in the hour, start the happy hour. Drinking, talking louder while we blaze that sour. Drinking, talking louder while we blaze that sour. Rum, vodka, honey, whiskey. Tell me, baby, are you tipsy? Hey, rum, vodka, honey, whiskey. Tell me, baby, are you tipsy? Hey, rum, vodka, honey, whiskey. Tell me, baby, are you tipsy? Hey, rum, vodka, honey, whiskey. Tell me, baby, are you tipsy? Hey,
hit me in the line where we'll go out right. Take that fat behind and leave that stress behind. Hit me in the line where we'll go out fine. Take that fat behind and leave that stress behind.
Hey,
leave that stress behind.
Hey,
leave that stress behind.
Hey,
take that fat behind.
Hey,
leave that stress behind.
Hey,
leave that stress behind.
Hey,
leave that stress behind.
Hey,
take that fat behind.
Hey,
leave that stress behind.
Drinking, 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 drink, drink, 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 drinking,
drinking, drinking, drinking, drinking,
drinking.
¿Cómo? Pero eso ha sido increíble. Un sonido bacanation. Yeah, I just finished hearing the sounds of the Spanglish thugging in harmony. From your boys, MIB Boys, Double J, and the magnificent producer, Edzo.
Bueno, usted sí me salame.
Mani, respete los rangos. Tú sabes que yo te he puesto a valer, T-Path. Te he puesto a valer, hashtag T-Path. ¿Le llegaste?
Y dime, ¿qué tú estás trabajando ahora? ¿Qué tú tienes para la calle? ¿Qué estás haciendo? ¿Cuáles son los manejos? Para este verano caliente.
Bueno, primeramente, para este verano caliente, starting up today, which is the first and last Sunday of June, but it's the first Sunday from Dumb Boys and MIB Boys, con El Sonido. El Sonido es el show más duro que hay, que tiene ahora mismo S-Dot Street Media, because es que vamos a acabar con todos los shows. Shout out to the S-Dot Street Media, because they got all amazing podcast radio show, pero... Es ya tiempo que los tigres verdaderos, tú sabes, de los Dominican, Puerto Rican, Joe, de los Nueva York, que cojan el sonido verdadero aquí.
Para la gente que está viendo el sonido por la primera vez, ¿qué el sonido le va a traer a la gente? ¿Qué es lo que viene? Dar una luz.
El sonido viene with a little bit of everything. For all those hardworking, you know, magnificent artists, and all different criterias from dancing, artwork, you know, drawing, graffiti, recording artists, hairstylists. I don't care what you do, as long as it's artistic, you hardworking, you know, you wanna put your whole energy and your drive, come and bring it in this platform. Eso es lo que estamos trayendo, con diferentes sazones, con diferentes flavors, you know. I want to bring the people in unity. That's my representation in music, period. So, you know, I want to have everybody to feel comfortable and come in this platform. everybody to come in this platform, you know what I mean, and build off each other, you know what I mean, unite and give each other, you know, feed off of each other's social media, feed off of each other's energy, feed off a little bit of each other's everything. It's nothing to you to give a little bit of nothing and empower a mind with everything on that. So that's what I'm trying to look for in this platform, for real. Aside from, you know, growth and unity.
En español, ¿cómo está esa vaina?
Growth and unity. Una junte bacano, una energía bacana, un crecimiento donde no, nosotros no tenemos que tener un pensamiento negativo, donde que llegamos en este edificio y sabemos que, mierda, vamos a echar para adelante. Aquí no hay un hater. Estamos aquí para hacer un interview con un bacán, bacán. Y un tigre como tú sabes que tú eres extra.
Un tigre lindo.
Ah, coño, pero ¿qué quieres?
Y dime, háblame, ¿qué está escuchando ahora? La música, ¿qué es lo que está pasando? ¿Qué hablan de la música de ahora?
Uf.
El género, ¿qué es lo que está sonando en la calle? ¿Qué es lo que está picante?
I gotta be honest, man.
¿Qué artistas están acabando? ¿Qué artistas están apagados?
It's so many different diversities, man. I could go from Travis Scott to go back to, you know, OG Daddy Yankee, que todavía está acabando since, damn, 91, to, you know, Drake. You know what I mean? Shout outs to Drake and Chris Brown. You know what I mean? They showing us more than just amazing music on that single that they just dropped. They just showed us unity after so long from, you know, two pioneers like them too. You know, un poquito de todo. You know, I still listen to a little bit of Jay as well. Jay's still killing the game, even though certain people got a different, you know, political state of mind. Last year was just a magnificent year with so many different albums. You know, rest in peace and shout out to Nipsey Hussle. And I'm not saying this because he just passed away on last year in the beginning of the year. He inspired me. Nipsey inspired me with his album. Drake always inspires me. Artists from, you know, Africa, like Wiz the Kid, inspires me. Young Bloods like TJ. Young Bloods like, you know, A Boogie with the hoodie, Tory Lanez, he inspires me a lot as well. You know, then I'm saying all recording artists, but there's so many different, you know, songwriters as well. You know, like Dream. You know, I tengo una habilidad de escuchar y mezclar y inspirarme de música de toda parte. You know, I listen, like, you know, I go back to Ryan Leslie. I go back to, you know, Fab. Or I could go to the Isley Brothers, R. Kelly. O te puedo escuchar un poquito de Leo Dan, Los Ángeles Negro, Luis Miguel, Ana Gabriel. You know, I grew up un chamaquito que me crié con mi abuela, que tuve que escuchar toda la música básica de aquella gente romántica. So they inspire me. And then, you know, got the mixture of, you know, the 80s, 90s, and then the today. You know, I believe that that's what makes me winning today. That's what makes me one of the individuals of my era still, you know, be a contender. You know, I believe that la era mía está tan preocupada de ser el campeón that they're not realizing that, you know, the champ gets diminished quick because he has so much, you know, attention. While the contender still is fighting along the way, still winning, you know. So that's my energy. You know, I give a lot of props to a lot of different artists of today that a lot of individuals are not, you know. Shout out to Denzel Curry, Flatbush Zombies, you know. All those individuals, they inspire me. So, you know, that's what more or less inspires me, and that's more or less where the mixture of my music comes out of.
¿Y qué tú crees ahora lo nuevo de combinar artista latino con artista americano como Maluma, Madonna, J Balvin en el álbum de DJ Khaled? Y hay más artistas que han hecho eso ahora.
honestly, te digo la verdad, me siento como un niño despertando de un sueño, verdaderamente, porque en mi crianza sí vi algunos artistas como Selena, Gloria Estefan, they tapped into, shout out to Rico Suave as well. They tapped into the environment of the feeling of today. De eso mismo featurings que tú estás hablando, de eso mismo, de esa misma música que ella está, estos mismos artistas están creando y mezclando. I believe that those individuals tapped in, but because la música estaba tan controlada con los record labels, that they couldn't, finish the creation that they might have had. Today, esos mismos artistas que tú estás mencionando, esos mismos artistas, como el Daddy Yankee con Calma. A lot of people don't even know. I hope that all my Hispano, all my Afro Latinos know that, a song like Con Calma, which is one of the biggest singles out in the last year. It's a song called Informer. That's the original song from a Canadian artist, which is featured with Daddy Yankee. So, it's natures of that was tapped in before that couldn't be possible to finish the creation and embrace. Y hoy en día esos artistas lo están haciendo. Yo estoy agradecido por eso, encantado y massive excited because I feel like that's the field that I could feel myself in. I feel I could see myself in a lot of featurings, and I feel like a lot of the music that you and I have embraced ourselves is a feature in itself.
Con la marca de español inglés, right?
Yeah. Me siento como que si mucho mu mucho el feedback de mi audiencia cuando escucha mi tunes dicen que en un momento oyen la canción en el coro y dicen, yo, eso suena, ese eres tú, suena bien. Y después en otro momento, ¿y quién es ese? Y ese soy yo todavía. Yo, eso creo que ha sido el feedback más común que yo he tenido con la gente que me ha apoyado y escuchado verdaderamente mi música. And shout outs to all of them, because without my support audience, I wouldn't be here right now.
Versatilidad, entonces, eso es lo que estaba diciendo.
Sí, versatilidad, creatividad, y inspiración y la energía to driving, have individuals como MIB Productions and everybody that support MIB Productions to be supportive and believe in you.
Sí, pues ya estamos cerrando. Vamos a ver. Pero antes de cerrar, que te iba a decir, que se me estaba olvidando, como antes eran la gente en español que ya están cantando en inglés, y ahora la gente que canta en inglés que están cantando en español. Eso es increíble cómo ha cambiado.
That's a fact. That's a
Increíble.
complete fact. Antes de cerrar también, quiero darle shout-outs a esta Street Media por tener a nosotros el sonido con doble J y Ed Zone. Quiero que entienda que este es el principio, viene mucho más artistas de interviews, mucha gozadera, mucha fiesta. Vamos a estar traveling, going to different places. We're going to give you all the updates primero aquí en el sonido de todo el movimiento de Made in Brooklyn y de los MIB Boys. Por favor, síguenos en todas las redes sociales.
Dale tu
Primario,
red.
estamos en Instagram. You can follow me, doble J, doble L, JAY. Y a Edson.
EDZ0NE
Ya estamos
allí.
aquí. Salud. Estamos aquí en Brooklyn, en vivo, con el sonido. Chao.
Ba, ba, baile mama, 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 ba, mi chula. Va, va, baile mamá. Va, va, baile mamá. Va, va, baile mamá. Va, va, baile mamá. Debajo la luna, un reggaetón de Ozuna. O lo que sea que desea mi chula. Va, va, baile mamá. Va, va, baile mamá. Va, va, baile mamá. Va, va, baile mamá.
Cantemos mi canción cuando suma reggaetón. While I'm stepping on that round, man, you moving on the body to the rhythm of the drum. Gotta dance with me to the Afrobeat. Dirty want it how you want it, to the reggae and the gypsy. The Henny got me tipped, and I'm higher than a hippie when I'm blazing on that creek. And let me pull up, pull up, let me pull up. Me dance when we start up, me dance, cause she giving me the chance. Let me pull up, and me cool up, with me hood up, hood up. Look, looking like a boss with me food up, y no lo creo, creo, lo que veo, veo. He's a Leo, Leo, no rings in the Leo, Leo. Una nena tan hermosa, y yo soy feo, feo. Conmigo yo me pego, no lo niego, yo le llego. Yo le llego, no lo niego.
Debajo la luna, un reggaetón de Ozuna. O lo que sea que desea mi chula. Va, va, baile mamá. Va, va, baile mamá. Va, va, baile mamá. Va, va, baile mamá. Debajo la luna, un reggaetón de Ozuna. O lo que sea que desea mi chula. Va, va, baile mamá.
Cuando va allá como una malvada, no le importa nada, no le para nada. Cuando tiene ganas, es una patrona con tremenda lana. Talk about nana, pues si le me vida loca. Di que nadie se la toca. Y en el baile te sofoca. Chapi, 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 choca. Su baile me provoca.
Slow wine for me, darling, slow wine. Slow wine for me, darling, slow wine. Show me that that booty can be all mine. I could be your ship, you put me on dry. Anytime you want, we going online. Anywhere you wanna go, you decide. You the type of girl that baby I like. You the one I want, baby, my life.
Venga, venga, mi niña. If you're feeling mi vibra, yeah. Venga, venga, mi niña. If you're feeling mi vibra, yeah. Shake the pompa, da pa 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 pa. Coming from the truck jump, can't shake the bumper, da ba 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 ba. Can you feel the thump thump coming from the truck jump?
Ba ba, my lame mama. 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 Debajo la luna, un reggaetón de Ozuna. O lo que sea que desea mi chula. Ba ba, my lame mama.
Up in Orlando, we out here in the red lamp. Army readied up like I'm Rambo.
Shooters on.
Army readied up like I'm Rambo. Army readied up like I'm Rambo. And I'm trapping off of them band with my booties up in Orlando. We out here in the red lamp. Army readied up like I'm Rambo.
Shooters on.
Army readied up like I'm Rambo. Army readied up like I'm Rambo.
Getting money, you know I'm about it. Fucking thotties, you know I'm wildin'. Lifestyle, don't gotta hide it. Fake shit, don't lie about it. Full fifth, just caught about it. I ain't even fucking think about it. Screamed out, hood, rich and grimy. Next day, just laughed about it. Smoking L's to forget about it. Lord knows I can forget about it. Shot to the Duce, ran me Grand Crew on a Tuesday. Hit this strip club with the Goonies. Marvin, you know I make a movie. I thought you know I was a pussy. You know I'm valin' every hubby.
Understand where I came from. Ill deep from the bottom, like gain some. I really did it, you say some. Everywhere that I go, yeah, I gain some. Ain't nothing but a dame, but a do so. Chillin' by the bay with a Russo. Chillin' by the border with a banco. Yeah, you know all about my bankroll.
Tell me what you wanna do when you see me with my crew. Tell me you're ready to shoot. Put your ass in the morning news. Tell me, I can't hit. I want it. I'ma get it, cause you ain't finin' doing nothing. Cause for my niggas is nothing. To murk your ass like nothing and walk away like nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Walk away like nothing, nothing.
We out in the outer. I told you know.